Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial I will show you how to deal with this error. If you are trying to edit the videos from your iPhone to Premiere Pro, and then you see this problem, you see that it's missing on codecs, is AGVC and AGIF for editing photos from your iPhone to Adobe Premiere or other video editing softwares. So how to deal with this problem? If we see here on the website that what Adobe suggests is that system requirements, and here it is, these links to get the extensions, click here, and then you will get the extension, get it from store, okay, from Microsoft Store directly. I am on the store, in fact, and it's done. I have installed it, this one, and it's already done here. But what about the other extension, this one here? This one is with payment. You will see here on the store, and you have to pay for this extension. So before you do this payment, I will do it today, I will see it, I will test it, okay guys, for you. But before you do this, try the other methods. There is another website here, freecodecs.com, and here you can find every codec that you need. So this AGVC video codecs extension, you can get it here, and you will download it, and you are able to install it, okay, for free. You can test it by yourself if you want. I will paste the link on the description. But what I have to test today, I will use this one, the one that is suggested from Adobe, okay? I will pay for this. It's $1. It's not that much. And here it is. And let's see, let's test it, if this will work, okay? Let's do it. Let's buy. You have to have a Microsoft account. You have to log in on your Microsoft account. I paid for this and it's downloading. Let's see now if this will work. Click OK here. And what I gotta do, I just close that and open up Media Encoder again. I'm testing with Media Encoder. This also is the same thing on Premiere Pro. I will show you if you want. Here it is, Media Encoder. And it's the same story, okay? But here it's more easy for me to generate this error. Delete it from here. And okay, bring it again. Let's see, this video is MOV and it's recorded from my iPhone. And now I want to convert this as it is in this MP4 format and click start. It's again, it's the same thing again. After installing this codec and you are running older Premiere Pro with NVIDIA graphic card, you will have no problem at all. Only if you are on NVIDIA graphic card. If you are on AMD GPU, then you will still face the same problem in older Premiere Pro. But in the latest version of Premiere Pro in 2022, we'll process it, this codec, without any problem. Let's test it right now. I will open up Premiere Pro 2021 and I'm here on AMD GPU, guys. Then I will try to bring here the video file that is recorded with my iPhone, the video that it shows that are missing codecs, okay? So here we are now. So if we try to export, look, you will see this error again. In Adobe Premiere 2021, running on AMD graphic card. But if you are on Quadro, NVIDIA Quadro graphic card, you will not have any problem, okay? This codec will work perfect. Yes, this version is 2021, okay? But let's see the same thing in Premiere Pro 2022, the latest one. They fixed it. They did, they make it compatible. I will bring here the same video and here. Let's try to export source in and out here. And then here it is. I will try to export. You see? No problem, okay? It start exporting. So if you are running NVIDIA GPU, just install the codecs that I showed you, and then you will not have any problem with older Premiere Pro, also in the newer one. If you are an AMD graphic card, then you have to have the latest version of Adobe Premiere Pro. Get the latest version, Adobe Premiere Pro 2022, and then this problem will be fixed for you guys. Thank you for watching this video tutorial today. If you have any other questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix if you wanted to see more videos like this. God bless you, see you on the next video tutorial.